E, K-E, its own pronunciation, North Indians are written as K-E. K-E means can, maybe. Now we come its writing, how this character is written with its strokes name and strokes order. It consists of two parts, K, E. First we come to the character K. Hung Shu. Hung Chu. Hung Shu Ko. Second part is, sorry, Hung Shu. Hung Chu. Hung Shu Ko. Second part is E. Shu Thi. Tian. Pie. Tian. Shu Thi. Tian. Pie. Tian. Thanks for watching our videos. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.